Another question is asked by one of the reader, and the question is system information block is not a part of paging procedure? Either you have dynamic system information block or static information block. Is it not a part of paging procedure? So the answer in yes and no. And when I say this yes and no, why do I say this? Because we need to understand there are two types of paging procedures. One of them is core network initiated paging and the other one is eNodeB initiated paging. So let's say there are two types of paging procedure, and the core network initiated paging is the one which will take place whenever you will get any email, whenever you will get a voice call. If you are not attending your phone will start ringing because someone is calling you. That will happen as a result of paging. Or if you are getting notification about an email or anything like this, that is a result of conventional core network initiated paging procedure. In case if you're getting any kind of alerts, or if you are getting some kind of, let's say, change in system information, that is a result of eNodeB initiated paging. Having said that, the question is asking, is a system information block not part of paging information? So the static information or static system information, such as MIB information and SIB information, for example, SIB1 is static system information block, similarly MIB as well, because they arrive at a certain time interval, at a fixed time interval. They arrive, for example, after every fixed amount of time, they will arrive in each radio frame so that users can get this information updated. However, certain system information blocks, if they change certain information, that system information, if it's changed, then it arrives as a result of eNodeB initiated paging. And if you look into this picture or diagram, you will see over here the dynamic system information, whenever it is changed, it will come as a result of eNodeB initiated paging. And whereas the static one will always be appearing in terms of in a static way in every radio frame after the procedure, either paging procedure is taking place or not taking place, it will always arrive in a static way at a specific periodic time. So to answer the question is, your dynamic system information block or dynamic system information will always arrive as a result of part of paging, and that will be eNodeB initiated paging. Whenever there is a change in system information or anything like this, that will come as a result of eNodeB initiated paging. So in that case, yes, system information is part of paging information, whereas when it comes to certain static information like MIB and SIB1, even if paging is happening or not, they will always arrive. So that is not part of the paging procedure. So that's the answer to the question which is asked by the reader in this case.